humbug's a blessing or a curse, you're still gonna buy it. Why? Because every 60 seconds in this world, a delightful phenomenon takes place which absolutely guarantees it. There is a sucker born every minute. Each time that second hand sweeps through the top like dandelions, up they pop their ears so big, their eyes so wide and low. I feed them bona fide baloney with no truth in it. Why, you can bet I'll find some room to buy my corn, 'cause there's a sure shooting sucker born a minute, and I'm referring to the minute you was born. Each blessed hour brings 60 of them. Each time that wooden cuckoo shows its face, another sucker takes his place, plunks his quarter on the line to buy my brand of genuine malarkey. God bless and love him, but don't feel sad or hopping mad or cause a scene, 'cause there's a sure shooting sucker born a minute, but ma'am, you might have been the minute in between. If I allow that right here in my hands, the smallest living human man, the sight of that is surely worth a dime. If I present an educated pooch who's trained to dance the hoochie-cooch, what better way to waste a bit of time? If I imported monumental cost, a lady fair whose head was lost while crossing railroad tracks to pick some zinnias, who eats farina through a hose and wears pink tights instead of clothes, if that ain't worth a buck, my name ain't Phineas. Oh, you say that's hogwash, well, who cares? You buy my hogwash long as there's a sucker born every minute. Each time that second hand sweeps to the top like dandelions, up they pop their ears so big, their eyes so wide and low, my tail is bona fide baloney, just let me spin it. And ain't no man who can resist me, wait and see, 'cause there's a sure shooting sucker born a minute, and friends, the biggest one, excluding none, is...